County came out with fireworks, and you know with fireworks comes this guy, the muscle man as I call him, Ryan Pavin, the beast. Here he is on the first highlight. He turns the corner, breaks this run for a 61-yard score for the first score of the game as Tri-County leads 7-0. All right, on fourth down, the Rebels defense is going to show off some good hustle as they stop Kent Miner in his tracks. Great team play right there. Then the Rebels show they can also move the ball through the air. Trey Bozeman finds Tyler Sullivan for a first and goal to go for the Rebels, and that would lead to this. Bozeman on the move as he scores on a 6-yard bootleg run, 13-0 Tri-County. In the second quarter, Benton would get on the board as Dalton Burton finds Storm Davis, great name, as he streaks down the field for the score. PAT good, 13-7 Tri-County. Now the Rebels would add to their lead with this 1-yard run by the beast, Ryan Cother. And hey, that's all she wrote, folks. The Rebels win 26-10, making that 20. 20-